Hi, this is Daniel from solomotoparts.com. Today we're looking at BrakeTech's Axis Ductile Iron Brake Rotors. Each rotor uses the patented Axis design full floating system that is many times stronger than conventional semi-floating brake rotors. The heart of the system contains non-load bearing, full floating buttons in red that control radial and axial float. The carriers in bronze are CNC machine beauties, not stamped plate like in other mass-produced sport bike rotors. What is full floating and semi-floating? Well, true full floating rotors move on the carriers. This allows them to self-center in the caliper for reduced brake drag and float unimpeded for unrestricted expansion and contraction. All high-end race and GP bikes have full floating brake rotors. You can tell a true floating rotor by a rattle. At first, I thought iron rotors would be heavier than stainless steel, but in fact, they are actually slightly lighter. Iron provides a higher coefficient of friction over stainless steel, with more feel and feedback at the brake lever. If you're a performance junkie or a serious road racer looking for improved braking performance and better modulation and feel, then iron rotors are for you. The only downside we can see is that iron does tend to rust in wet conditions, but the performance will be unaffected. Check them out today at solomotoparts.com.